Hello, hello, hello. We have another IDOC. I recorded one yesterday, but I don't know what I did wrong. Something messed up and it recorded the sound, but not this picture. So, we're going to try this one. Hopefully, I will not screw it up this time. This one looks like it might be something good because this right here, there is 51 power scrolls in there. It could be all crap, but who knows. And there's quite a bit of part stuff here too, so it may end up being a good one, but we will see. It's smoking and lightning pretty good. It's been doing that for a couple hours, so looks like all the usuals are showing up except for this guy with his, you can't see him, but there's two skeletal dragons there. One, they're just standing right there. He is, now you've seen him, purple and a red. It's a fibula and femur. Get it? Bones. So there. There's my brother. Right there. Some other people don't know. Don't know that one. That's a usual. I thought. Huh. I thought there was somebody else. Oh, there's somebody standing over here, too. On this house. He's right there. So. Ouch. So we'll see what happens. We are outside of Malice in Luna, and if you don't know UOAlive, then you wouldn't know that Luna is no longer a viable place to live. It is a dungeon now. All a dungeon. You have to go in through these gates. They have gates at every spot. You gotta go in through a moon gate to cross over. That's to keep all the good bad stuff in, because there's all kinds of bad stuff crawling around in there. So, yep, this is the second or third. There was a small house inside the gates, and there was an IDOC on it. Just, I don't know, a week or so ago. It was weird. I never noticed it. I've ran through there a few times, but I didn't ever see that little house right there, but maybe I didn't go down to where it was. Everybody's chit-chatting. So I don't screw up this recording. I think the last one I paused it, and it was going to pause it while there was boring stuff going on, and it, when I unpaused it, the sound came back, but the rest of it didn't. So I guess I'll edit out any of the boring part. Oh shit, there it goes. Okay, here we go. It just dropped.
Hmm.
is all the lightweight stuff. Something mean in there. Oh, that's too bad. I didn't see it quick enough. When you got a lot of pets fighting, it's a lot easier. Especially when you don't focus on your pet. Your pet can just fight. Dexter died. Yep. Thank you. Well, the skeletal dragons are causing something here, I think. That's why it's grabbing him and he's following them. Got him halfway. I don't think I can lure him. Oh, I guess you can. See, he started out with 74,000 hit points. On my Discord. I was at 93. So he's gaining. I don't know if he'd be the only one or not. Guess we'll find out. He's just about dead. Thank you. He's wanting to die. There we go. Oh, wow. Look at that. You don't take time to look at anything, really. Ain't no reason to. Just take it all home and look at it then. Hey, that's worth some gold. Oh, there ain't nothing in that anyway. The Holy Grail. Huh, some of these are imbuing stuff. Oh wow, those are sellable. I like some chests. This is split evenly, so there's a ton of stuff. Whatever I don't take. Let's see what these are. Crap. Basically crap. Has no resist hardly at all. Well, I don't think there's anything else in here I really want. I don't know what that is, so I'll keep that. The scrolls are probably nothing. It's not a bad ring. Kind of like those. These are stuff people don't want. Definitely don't want the dark chests. They're a pain in the ass to see. Yep, more junk. Junk, junk, junk. Okay, let's look at this now. 110, junk, 110, junk, there's 115 Bichudo. 110, 110, 105. Yep, they're all junk. They're cheap ones. And it's to be expected. The 120s definitely get used. And the 115s, most of them get used. Thanks, guy. Take them all. Okay. Well, that's it. I'll sort some of this stuff off. If, as you can see, I didn't get the, I wanted the soul forge, but oh well. I can buy one. You can buy them for about 6,000. Second one of them landscaping deeds I've gotten. I don't know what they are, but whatever. I'll figure it out. If I wanted to sell these, the magical residue and what was the other one? Huh, I don't remember what it was. It was the other. Oh, here it is. Enchanted Essence. I think they made them bigger. They used to be smaller, I thought, on retail. There's the ring. Oh yeah, there's that. So I had 115 with Shudo. That's not very well used, so that's why it was there. I need to buy me a book for these. I'm curious. Enchanted essence, relic of fragments and essence. Yeah, okay, so that one, but not that one. Oh, it's going to get me one of those. It's going to give me an enchanted essence. Well, maybe not. I don't understand what just happened. Magical residue. Oh, it took those and gave me extra magical. Okay. What is that? Oh, it's a slime. What's he doing in here? Huh. Vermin expect. Attack here. Where's any others? Baby Ninja Turtles? Huh. Runs for the next 6 days. Huh. Wow, it's right on that guy's front porch. That sucks. Sucks for that guy. Oh well. Well, I think that's going to be it for now. Let's go back to my house. we're going to call it good. Got a pretty good haul off of that. I'll put all this stuff, this on my vendor for sale. It'll sell eventually. I like the cow. Let's put him out there. This stuff will start out and put me a chest with imbuing stuff. So I already have one of these. And then this, I got one of them, but so we'll see. I'll get the stuff on this thing for sale. I did my house this way so I could have a front yard so I could display a lot of stuff. I had a big old Christmas thing all done here with all the Christmas stuff that I got. But I may do something a little different with it. I ain't made up my mind yet. I may take down this front wall and bring my house out to here to make the inside a little bit bigger. I don't really care for going upstairs. I mean, it's okay, but I guess if I'd have been smart, I'd have made this room. Since it was bigger, I should have made this the main. The main room. But I didn't. I could have put a deal downstairs, went right to this room. There's the roof. Anyway, that's going to be it for now. Well, everybody, thanks for watching. I am going to try to do some quests. I haven't done any. Well, I started one on another character, but I didn't finish it. I'm not really a quest guy, but somebody was asking about them, so I may try to attempt to do some. But we will see. But that's it for now. Thanks for watching. Please like and subscribe.